I think that we don't know each other, and I think that we stay a mystery to one another. And as a writer, I accept that. I have no problem with that. And as a reader also, that's what I like when I read a novel, is that part of mystery that exists in each human being.